In this video, me and my friends installed proximity chat and a lot of form mods and played it. This video got really hectic and we died a lot, but maybe our misery will make good content. So please enjoy.
We got it to work.
Chat, let's go. Let's mine some wood. You see that spooky, scary forest over there?
Yep, we're going straight to
that. We are definitely going in there.
Yes. We get some materials, we're going right after it.
Why is the water red? Me and Kenji don't see that because we're using shaders.
No, right there. No, it's like it's not there. Like.
Me and Kenji don't see it because we're using shaders. It just looks hyper realistic water to us.
I actually made a pickaxe.
This voice chat is awesome. When it works, it's awesome. But when it doesn't work, it's not awesome.
It's splendid.
We're not able to hear Kenji anymore. I trapped him in there. That's a gift from God.
Out of here.
I just did God's work. Dang it, never mind.
Gosh. Oh, my hey. God. You walked in front of the crafty table, then I couldn't use it.
Alright, let's go.
Hold on, hey. Mate.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Turtles.
Turtles.
Oh, that's an alligator snapping turtle. And that's a normal one.
Right.
Like a terrapin.
Maybe there's some iron right here. Who knows?
Terrapins are not important. According to the book. I trust this book with my life.
I know, me too.
Moss.
Oh, yeah, like get some moss. Maybe that would look good in our base. Let's get some mushrooms for mushrooms too.
Can you like? It doesn't give me anything.
Look at that.
This is a zombie.
Something else. Look at that. Eyes.
That'd be funny. What? You heard that, right?
But you hear the noises, right?
Yes, I hear the noises.
All right, let's get out of the forest. We're leaving. I hear noises. I'm leaving.
I'm sorry, JD.
Ooh, whoa! What's this?
Oh wait, it's a little log thing. Mine it up.
Okay. You got it, boss. You guys?
Okay. I see it.
Wait, there's like a tiger or something.
Where? Oh, it is a tiger. You think we could kill it?
I don't know. Let's just like let
the
him
tiger.
Oh! Oh, don't hit him.
Oh, no. It like grabbed me and hold me. Hold up.
We can in fact not kill it.
Oh, hey, JD. Ask Kenji for his cords.
I think I know the way. I didn't think it killed me, like, I just went up to it and, like, tried to give it a few bits, and then you just killed me.
He just, man, you guys suck. It grabbed me, it, like, grabbed me and held me there.
Yeah, like, I didn't touch him,
you know what's crazy? We can't tell if we die or not. Because we have to hide the chat. It's our stuff back.
Okay.
And we're gonna investigate this thing. These are all grindstones. Let me get one.
I like the sound effects in this one.
Wait, what is that? You see that green thing over there?
Yeah, it gives you a little bit of XP.
Does it? Let's kill it.
Put a green candle in the thing. Let's just try a different time.
It's getting dark.
Alright, let's build a quick underground hut on the island.
Alright.
Does anyone have any form of light? Or any coal or
no,
but I have a red candle.
We can make charcoal.
Wait, the red candle lights up.
Oh, wait, me too. I have a red candle.
That is the purpose of a candle. Alright, I'm coming. Me and JD are like coming at the same time right now.
That's awesome. Good to know.
Ah, oh. What's that? The scorpion. Get him.
He's coming for Kenji.
He just picks up. He just picks up.
Ah! Oh no.
Ah.
Kenji, hello? Oh no. Oh, I see JD, I hear you. JD, where are you? What is that? What is that?
I'm right here.
What is that? JD, what is that over there?
Oh, snap.
Get in the house.
Do you see the thing with
its eyes glowing and the big thing? You see the big thing, right?
Yep, and I see that. That's different than the eyes. That's like
other eyes. Whoa! All right, Kenji, we need to warn Kenji about this. So let's chalk that up as our first coal. I found coal. We can make torches.
Yes, we're saved.
We are saved.
Thank you, Red.
You're gonna go ahead.
You got the string?
Yep.
Oh no, there's a Herobrine thing. It's aiming for me. There's zombies over here.
Ow, what? What is that? Ah!
And there's a spider. Are you serious, man?
Get him.
Dude, I'm low.
Alright,
we need to go back.
You be without me.
There's another spider. Watch out.
Find you. We have. Wait, how many do we need?
Oh no, there's a skeleton. I'm gonna die.
I got this.
Well, shoot. Hello? Hello? I don't know where they're at. The heck? Is that the sound whenever you pick stuff up? Why do I always hear glitching, man? To get anything done. Oh, polo!
What's poppin'?
I found you.
My son died of polio.
Alright, your stuff is in the chest down there.
What is that? It's more of that purple stuff.
How did y'all die? There's, you guys see this like big crater over here? How'd that happen?
Yeah, I don't know. Something. Wait, did you also see the big face on your screen?
No, I didn't.
I just died.
I died to a skeleton.
I don't know. I think it was shot. That. I couldn't see anything.
What did it look like? What did the big face look like?
I have returned.
Have you found a bib?
I did, and then I threw them away and then ran.
Why? Why would you do that?
Because it would be funny.
Kenji.
No, I'm just kidding. I got him.
I mean, it's pretty funny, but I'm also mad at you. That would be really funny. I'm not gonna lie.
But it would have really been hilarious.
That actually would have been funny.
I'm not gonna wait. Should I put the campfire like in the house or what?
Yeah, put it in the house.
Make a little chimney. Where?
Or actually, no, that would be a good idea. Let's make a chimney.
Where?
Right. Put the campfire right here.
All right.
I'm smelt. Did you hear that noise? Though. Wait, move. I just heard a noise.
Is it time?
Yeah, you guys check that. I'm being safe in the house. Ooh, the cod's done. Like, logs or planks?
Planks.
There's 21.
Where's the other cooked cod?
I have them right here.
Oh, okay. I don't know if it's just, like, getting lost or something. Get back.
Hey, I'll come back to that tomorrow.
Oh, there's a
thing. We don't have wolves. We don't have walls.
We don't have what?
We don't have walls.
I'm working on the windows. Monkeys. Look.
Oh, okay.
Windows. And then I'm gonna talk. Just keep talking.
Okay. I gotta go.
We need some windows over here to test if you're right.
All right, you can come back in. You can come back in.
We need to test if they spawn from the demon thing.
Once I get more wood in the morning, I'll get back in the house. Stop riding the sun. What are you doing? Kenji, JD, and Brett's Kraken established 2020. You know, I'm fine with that. I slammed the door on him and his screen cut off. It was really funny.
I got shot.
Oh, JD. It's a weeping angel.
What is that?
Shut the door on me.
It is a weeping angel. Wait, does the glass affect it?
Look away. Look away.
From what?
Turn around.
The weeping angel out there, yes. Oh, it's coming.
It is.
Can you go through walls?
Can you break through the wall?
Wait, look. Turn around. Don't look at it. Oh.
Where'd it go? God.
I don't know, but I gotta replant this.
Where is he?
To kill it.
Yeah, we need a pickaxe. Where's it at? Hello?
Where'd the angel go?
It's right behind you! It's right behind you.
Oh, snap. Alright, I got you.
I'm really low. Do you have any food?
What was that? Ooh. What?
I have a pepper boot. It might drop something important.
You have any
what
food?
What just happened?
I got a stone.
Here, can you fish? Wait,
no, I just died. I got sent to a different dimension and then just fell.
Alright. Let's do that.
We're all trying to get food.
Yeah, we're in desperate need of food. What is that noise? Here, Brian!
What?
I saw here. Oh my goodness!
Okay.
He just teleported on me.
Brett, I think you're imagining things.
No, I'm serious. Like, here, Brian, just... I'm recording, man.
I think you're imagining
Listen,
things,
Listen, I'm recording.
Man.
I'll have visual proof.
Well, I can't argue with that. I guess we're haunted. Alright, let me see this. Look at
Creeper behind the mine. He's filming for you.
We have our little lookout now.
There's a creeper. Genji.
Cringy, there's a creeper!
Watch out! Bruh.
Genji!
Biddy, you might wanna...
Why did thunder just strike right there?
No, no, right, right there.
Oh no, what is that? Y'all guys strike.
Yeah, I touched it and I got sent to a different dimension and fell to my death.
Yeah, I don't... Wait, JD. Wait, touch it.
I'm not...
JD!
Where did bro go?
JD!
Where did bro go? I am not touching
that.
Why
is it so light out? Oh, it's thundering. Yeah, don't touch it. He just said bro.
But bro, like, literally just went to another dimension.
Oh, he's back. He's back.
Where are you? Wait, does spawn not, like, happen? Do you not spawn point whenever you touch it?
Look at this.
Wait, look how much you can see upstairs, dude. This is crazy. Oh, let's see. Let's see the screenshot.
Oh, okay.
What is that? What is that thing?
I don't know, but it's pretty close to the house right
That's
now.
That's it.
Wait, it's pretty
wait,
close
wait,
to
wait.
The house?
Yeah, because I
wait.
Got
that, wait,
sent
that,
a little...
Dude, that's the thing. That's the thing that I said, like, I saw his big face and then I died.
Oh. Where's it at? What direction?
I don't know.
That's the thing.
That. I was just running.
What the heck? Why is it?
Why
no.
is this witch? Why is this witch giving me the light skin stare?
Why is that so is close he, to the house?
Is he the god of this tower thing? We probably shouldn't have built our base next to this.
I think
light.
He might be.
What?
That's
also a witch.
There's so many scouts outside the house.
So wait, somebody looked like little buddies.
Yeah.
I don't see any. It says, wait, look at this claw. It says, the severed leg of a scout, surprisingly sharp for a passive creature. So maybe if we just, like, don't touch him, they won't do anything.
What was that? Oh my
it's
god.
It's outside the house. It is outside the house. Look.
What?
I told you it was close.
Oh, what is that? What is that?
Why does it happen?
Get in the hole.
In the hole. Is it still there? Dude, look at all these scouts outside. Oh, Kenji's back. Hey, Kenji.
Oh, there we go. Stuff from where? Did you go to another dimension again?
Yes. It happened like 3 times already.
Okay, Kenji's cursed. Look at how many scouts there are.
Did he like touch you too hard or what?
Yeah, I got touched and then I got sent to a strange place.
that story of my life, man. Did you make a katana? How do you make that? I want to make a katana.
Wait, what? How did you do that?
Kenji, I think I kill him. I think I'm going to kill him
it's,
for it.
Hold on. It's just the same recipe as a sword, but the top material is shifted to the right.
I see.
Do you have stone?
It does more damage and has like the same...
Yeah, like...
Alright, I'm getting
one. It does more damage, but has the same
katana in the thing. I see it.
We need to make a sword.
I heard a noise.
Yeah, there's like no reason to make a sword.
Yeah, just make a katana. Like, you want to have a katana fight?
Yes. Hold on, wait, let me pause my goodies. Hold on.
Wait,
what?
Bite!
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh my god, that's a lot of damage!
The Great Axe is pretty OP. Y'all have any food?
It's cool. No.
Oh, there's a weeping angel outside. I literally opened the door and I died.
Wait, sorry, I look good.
Oh, wait, there's the scouts. Kill them all.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Yeah, have fun with that one, man. I'm gonna go rebuild the shaft.
No, help. Stop. Help me.
Ah, what?
Why are there so many?
I don't have any weapon. I don't have a weapon. Where'd my katana go?
I have it.
I'm gonna die again. Stop.
Don't touch them. Look, they're not attacking me. They are passive. Oh, never mind. They're not passive.
No, they're not. I'm about to remove the mod that makes them real.
No.
These things are so annoying. How do you get them to stop spawning? Alright, can I get
what is that? What is that?
It's a zombie. What about my axe? Where's my great axe at?
I don't know. Ah. No.
But you can make a statue. You can make a weeping angel statue.
Why? Why would you do that?
I don't know. Kenji, do you have my great axe?
Like actually a weeping angel?
No, it's in the chest.
Oh, okay.
Maybe. Oh, wait, maybe it's like a scarecrow.
It looks like a weeping angel.
Guys, come forth. Guys, come here.
Where am I coming forth to?
Just follow my voice. Follow my voice. I'm sure I'll be fine.
You believe in here, Brian, now, right?
Yes. Yes, I believe now. I believe.
What just happened?
Here, Brian jump scared me again. Oh, wait. Spencer joined.
No way.
JD, Spencer's on the server. Wait, tell him the cords and essential. Spencer's on the server.
I'll escort him.
Tell him the cords. I just checked tab. You know chat's off, right?
He'll kill himself on the way here. I'll get him.
Alright. Yeah, go get him. Tell him to go to spawn first. Kenji! I can't believe Spencer joined the server.
Yes, crazy.
I thought he'd be too stubborn to watch the tutorial.
That's actually crazy.
That is honestly bonkers. Yeah, I'm gonna leave now. If you start tweaking, I'm gonna leave. What was that noise?
Yeah, you heard that, right?
Yeah, I heard that. I'm coming back down to protect you now with my great axe.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I see name tags. I see Spencer's name tag. Spencer!
Hi!
Spencer, yes!
Oh my gosh, that's
Spencer,
so bad.
Spencer! Oh my gosh, Spencer, I love you. Look what I have.
What the frick?
What? Oh yeah, the great axe. Could you still have his katana?
Yeah, I have his katana.
Oh, okay.
We need food, JD. Me and Kenji are mining, you two want to get food.
We need to fish.
I will do anything that's not mining or crafting.
Alright, you go get food, I guess.
You can fish, and I'll fish the other way.
Hey, look who it is.
Hey, the gang's
all
here.
I take it Brett played on this a bit.
We've all played this a bit.
I mean, we've all been here. Take the fishing rod.
What did we all do? A bit?
Like, be on this server for a while.
It's just like 1 hour.
Yeah, I mean,
it was around.
If you go down that mine shaft, you'll hear screaming.
Yeah, we heard, me and Kenji heard numerous screaming.
We know enough about it.
Do you guys have some cobblestone? I'm stealing that.
Wait, come up here, we need a screenshot.
Another dimension like 5 times now.
Yeah,
give me a second, I'm crafting. Wait, I'm crafting, gosh dang it. Every time. This is how they get you. You can turn colors?
Get out of here.
I need to.
Oh, is that dang crow eating our seeds?
Yes.
Jump, Jim Crow.
Hey, whoa. Look at this freaking turtle, dude.
Man, hey. Damn, it tasted so good, Brett.
Did y'all hear that?
Well, every couple of seconds, my frame rate... Oh, yeah, I should probably turn my sound up.
Yeah, you should. I just heard a creepy little noise.
Okay, I am done planting.
Hey, hey, did you hear that? Did you hear that?
No.
Did you hear the help, JD?
No.
Oh my goodness, look what's chasing Spencer! Oh my gosh!
Oh, snap.
What is
oh,
that?
Snap.
Spencer, what was that? Spencer!
I didn't see anything.
Spencer, I just got mauled by like the.
It looked like a goat man.
Was that the goat man?
I don't know. It had horns. What is this?
It had horns. Do goats have?
No, did we get all the stuff?
Oh, it's here, Brian Skeletons. Let's get all the
Where's
stuff.
Where's the torch?
I got all the stuff. Let's go inside.
Oh, go run! Go 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 go
go go go Get in the house right now. Get in the house.
Block the door. Block the door.
It's a huge bee. JD, we're gonna have to leave you. Okay, JD, block it. Block it.
I didn't.
Get upstairs. It's safe upstairs.
Sorry, to the watch.
Come on, it's safe upstairs. It's safe.
No, I think I'll just go.
Oh, he's
what
still out. He's
thing?
Still out.
It's like, no, it's like
that's
a...
not a goat.
No.
But he looks see-through, almost like he could go through walls or something.
Yeah, he's making the water deep slate.
So that's
that
not
him,
awesome.
That was him that did
he
all that.
I'd say.
He disappeared, he disappeared.
So he did all that.
Alright, so can we just...
Yeah, I have a feeling he'll be back soon.
Spencer, please come upstairs. We're going to reflect on what just happened.
You guys can reflect without me.
Alright.
Hold on. Yeah.
That wasn't Brett.
We're under siege right now. We are under siege by countless mobs.
We have a great
let's go to the roof.
Yeah, let's
go figure something out.
We can see stuff that happens up here. I don't have windows up here yet.
Nope.
You have a great axe.
Good time as any.
You know, yeah, I do have a great axe and a dream. I'm going to go deal with this.
Dang, that's great. That's all the motivation you needed.
I would help you, but I'm at 1.5 hearts. Actually, no, it'd be funny.
Did Spencer just collapse?
Ah, get him, get him.
It was tactical. It was tactical.
I have 1 heart.
Wait, Spencer, you have my katana. I'll try. What is that thing? What is that thing? Get in the house. Get in the house. It just. Spencer! Spencer, did you see it?
Yeah.
It was huge. And that is. JD, we just saw a huge, massive creature just walking right here.
Where I was.
Where's the fishing rod?
I'll trade you this for a katana. And I have the fishing
rod. That would actually be hilarious. Oh, that wouldn't even be bad.
And I have. It was a little big.
Wait. My brother in Christ, I made like a stone everything. Just making. I don't know who has my stone stuff, but...
There, I have some of... Ooh, this is a pretty plant.
Thank you.
Look at this. I have a pretty plant for you.
Oh, thank you.
That is really
oh,
pretty.
Oh, yeah, I picked that up on my travels.
That's just actually a sign from God that we're about to die.
as we all know.
What was that noise?
Yeah, you guys go play some more torches.
Yeah,
we have quite the story to tell to Kenji when he gets back. You know, I'm gonna go tell it to him right now. I'll see you guys later.
Fellas, what's that noise?
This is like the scene in the
movie. Oh, you heard the noise too, right?
What noise?
You guys heard the noise.
I'll let you hear the fire.
Yo, fish!
It's a herobrine skeleton. I'm gonna go take care of this guy for us.
Bro, come on, you kill me. Like, I'm tired of this heartbeat.
Yeah, I got you.
What?
Thank you.
Dang it!
JD, I got your stuff.
Yeah, no, I'm in for that. I needed hearts.
Yeah, he needed...
Yeah, I'll just go and put it in the chest.
What did it sound like to you? Can I get my great axe, please? And my normal
yeah,
axe?
Yeah, I'm putting everything in the chest.
Alright.
Oh!
What do you mean he's back?
Hey, watch out for the creeper! Get in the house, get in the house, get in the house, get in the house.
I got this.
Y'all are not locking
not
in
this.
Right
not
now.
This. Close the door, close the door. Could I not get the...
I'm killing the raccoon.
No!
I see you when I do it.
I hate them coons.
Okay, that's enough for you,
pal. You know what I mean.
We're gonna, like, fall into some...
Meat! I see meat.
Like, we're gonna fall into, like...
It's turning into a herobrine cap! I cannot believe that just happened. I cannot
hey,
believe...
Hey, guys!
I cannot believe that just happened. Spencer, I just died to
guys?
A herobrine cow.
I have something that you guys might want to check out.
Yes, what is that? I need to get my stuff
I had
back.
A shield and everything.
Yeah, no, just take a second.
Oh, this right here? I've never seen this before. Yeah, we should probably break that spawner. Let me get my stuff back real quick.
Do we break it or do we torch it?
Torch it.
Okay.
We need a group mining session. We need to get geared up with iron armor. There's a lava. Did it burn all of our stuff? Holy crap, it burnt everything. What the heck? JD, it burnt everything.
Bruh. I know, I had to, like, I killed it, and when it died, it, like, spawned up lava. I don't know.
And you died to the lava?
Yeah, like, it does crazy burn damage.
Alright. Well, let's go back home. We need to have a really big mining session. I'm sure that's fine. What is that?
What?
You heard that noise again? Alright, let's just say it in English, man. Kenji only knows Google Translate. Also, it's turning nighttime, so we need to get in this cave quick.
You're, like, did you just kind of hear at this point?
Alright, we gotta find some iron in here, right? Alright, I'm going down. Alright, let's go. Oh, iron. This is a good sign. Oh wait, there's more iron right there on that roof. Can you get that?
One day.
I'm not going to the house. I almost said casa. I'm not going to the house. Oh yeah, you can make a backpack. We need to know how. Can you get that zombie off of me? You're about to die. Right. There's another zombie. Yeah. I made a couple more torches. JD? You're hearing that noise, right?
Yeah.
Alright. As long as we're together. You think we should go back? I have 18 iron. Or do we gamble it? Try and get a bit more.
Not much. Let's just gamble a little.
Alright. Go! Oh my goodness! The goat man's right there. He's running.
What?
He's running. Oh my goodness. JD, come back.
Alright.
The goat man, I'm recording this, by the way. The goat man is, he was there, he stared at me, and then he, like, ran off. Alright. We need you see all this iron down here? He's gone now.
I can't see nothing.
Alright, so JD, you get this iron right here, I'll get this one, and then we're gonna leave, okay?
Alright.
Because if I just saw the goat man, that we need to get out of here.
A bit more.
So I think me and you should get full iron since we got it, and then they shouldn't get anything.
Well,
Alright, there's creepers up here, so watch out.
How can you see? Ooh, snap.
Okay, how can I see? I don't know how. Watch out.
Whoa.
I got it. Alright, it's this way. Come on, run for it.
I can't. Enderman, multiple Enderman.
Alright, just run. Don't die. Alright, JD, come on, quickly. My shield's about to break.
There's
so many skeletons.
The base is right here.
I know it's right there. I'm about to die, JD. Alright, that's one down. Alright, there's one right here.
I can't see nothing.
Oh, they're fighting each other. Let them fight.
Alright, let's go. Right here.
No! I'm coming back.
Why,
I'm coming
man?
Back. I'm coming back.
Don't open. You left the door open.
We're getting stuff. We had stuff. Over here.
I think.
I got some of the iron. Oh, wait. I do have all of the iron. I have all of the iron. Come on. Let's go.
Oh, nice. All right.
So I'm freaking talking about. Anyways, take the wheat. Go find a cow. Two cows, right. Actually. Or two sheep. We're not picking.
I am. I don't have the wheat, though. I don't have the wheat.
But it's literally right next to you.
Oh, I see it. All right.
I'm gonna go continue to get my emergency food supply.
JD, come on up. Come up here. JD, I have a gift for you. I've gotten some cows. Alright. Yeah, you just stay there, buddy. You just stay there. Alright, it's raining. We need to go quick. We need to go. Come on, Moo Moos.
You can't miss
them. Hello, I have two cows. I have two cows.
Okay, cows, useless. Bison are in.
Listen, I have two cows just in case. Come on, make a fence for them. Here, use this. Make a fence. I'm going to...
But there's no grass, man. They're gonna die.
No, they're fine. This is Minecraft. We'll give them grass if they need grass.
Get out.
Hey, we have animals. JD, take that and also
where's the furnace? What did you do to the furnace?
It's upstairs.
I'm putting it somewhere else.
I turned it up 300%. He's still.
Let's go to the cave.
Is it in the mine?
Yes, I'm pretty sure. Oh, that's really ominous looking down here. Let's go in the cave.
Okay.
How much screaming are you hearing?
I don't
hearing?
Have a pickaxe.
Quite a bit. I don't have food though.
What is that down there?
If I dug the block out from underneath.
Are you seeing that right there?
Yes.
Kenji, no.
Oh, there's a weeping angel right here. I'm gonna kill it.
The humongous man. Wait, you see that two-spin?
Yeah, that humongous man. There's two of them.
Wait, it's two. What?
Humongous, huh?
Yes. It's not the white guy though. It's a different white guy. No,
I'm leaving.
He's not white.
Let me in. Let me in.
Come on, let's go see him.
Lame.
Oh,
look at him. He is huge. And also,
I hit him?
He's friendly. Look, he's friendly.
I'm gonna touch it.
He's really friendly.
That's actually crazy.
He's friendly.
Do not hit him.
You guys are so dying.
Yeah, don't hit him. He's really friendly, though. I'm gonna give him a name.
Man.
Dude, I thought he was friendly. Oh shoot.
You lied to me, Brett.
I see Goatman. Goatman's right there. Watch out. What? Goatman is right there.
That don't look like no goat.
Well, it's Goatman.
Touch it.
Okay, you do that. Good idea.
Ah!
He's coming for me, too. Yeah, nice going, Kenji. Real nice going on that one. Did the hide behind...
Whatever.
Did the thing kill you, too? The hide behind, whatever it was called?
I don't know. Yeah. It was not friendly.
No, I thought it was friendly, too. And then the goat man killed us.
There's a third entity.
I just want my stuff.
I have your stuff.
I can't help me. Help me get up. Help me, please. I just want my stuff back.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Brad, you said you were going to this cave? Oh, okay.
Yes. We just need a more iron for us to have full iron. Oh, what is that noise? Are you hearing that? You heard that noise,
no.
Right?
No.
You didn't hear the
No, I think you're hearing things.
You're lying. I know you heard it.
I ain't hearing nothing. Oh.
It's right there and it's coming towards me. Help me.
I very much heard that. What's coming?
Help me! It's right here, KJ!
Oh, I'm coming.
Oh, I slayed the beast! I slayed the beast! Oh. Kenji!
That's insane.
Kenji, I slayed the beast. You don't know the adrenaline rush I just got from that.
That's insane.
Does that mean it won't come back now?
No, it definitely won't come back. Oh. Is it even?
Oh, look, I found a little camp thing.
Huh?
Like
oh,
the...
snap.
There's nothing. Holy crap! I found diamonds.
What?
There's so much stuff in here. Holy
That's
crap.
Crazy.
I got 4 diamonds. Here, take all
That's
this
crazy.
Stuff.
Let's also take the smithing table. Oh, hey, look at this.
Oh, you found diamonds?
Yeah.
Oh, we need to make pickaxes.
I found 4.
Alright, come on over here. You have any more food?
I have 6 steak.
Alright, let me get 1 or 2. I found a helmet, too.
That's crazy.
Why is
I can't see
iron?
Balls in here.
I know. Wait, do you have the shader enabled?
Yep.
Yeah, me neither. I think that's probably why.
Yeah, what is that? Oh, that's a spider.
Who is that? It's Herobrine.
That's crazy.
Herobrine's over there. Or is that a zombie? Why is it so, like, lighter down here? Diamonds!
Crazy. Oh, yeah, that is just a zombie.
Just a zombie. Huh. Alright, Kenji, does it work now? No. No.
I'm working on it!
Yes.
I don't know, I can't look up until I'm done fishing.
Look at how good this looks.
Nice.
This is yes,
I would, but I'm fishing.
It's a full moon. It's a full moon.
Wowza.
Alright, we're gonna go exploring now.
Okay. Let me adjust my video settings.
Spencer! We're gonna go exploring. Do you wanna come or not?
We need more coal. I will, but we should cook the salmon.
What is that noise? What is that noise?
There's something out yonder. It's right there.
What is it? Holy, it's the goat man.
Where? Oh, sweet, dude, how's it going?
It's the... Oh, he's coming after you, Spencer! Oh no, he's coming after me! Spitzer, that was terrible. I didn't know we could spawn during the day. I thought it was only night.
That is what we in the
There's
my
no
group community
death noise. He just perished.
Don't pick up my stuff. I want it.
Hold on.
I think I have all my stuff.
Yeah, I have all my stuff. Wait,
except
no.
Axe,
I don't have my pickaxe. Where's my diamond pickaxe at?
Oh, that's probably kind of important.
Yeah, that is. I don't know where it went. Alright, I'm gonna grab a new pickaxe.
Spencer, say something. Or someone say something.
Hello.
Alright, it's working.
Alright, let's go exploring now.
Wait, hold on. Your server mod not detected. Yeah, Brett needs to install it because it keeps going all crazy sometimes.
What do I need to install?
The thing I sent in Discord.
I'm not. Has everyone else installed it?
I prefer them to.
No, we're not installing
it. Hey, cat, stop it. Well, you better.
No.
It's not that big a deal. Just do it.
No. You'll just have to deal with it. You wanted to play in VR.
I do.
So you'll have to deal with the consequences. When will you learn? Your actions have consequences.
I just slaughtered JD right now.
We need to find a lot of coal.
You can't see it. How do you take a screenshot in VR?
I don't know, man.
Who cares, man? Oh,
it's the screenshot button. Okay.
Well, what did you know?
What the?
Why did you kill it? We need food
first. I wanted to see what it dropped.
We need to get food first.
Oh, oh! That's what? Crazy, man. That's what I've been saying the whole time.
I didn't mean to hit you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Watch it, pal. Let me do that.
Do we have any food that we could... Let's
I
just...
have 12 salmon.
Alright, that's good enough. I'll just bring some coal and furnaces, and then we could make food on the way.
He's back.
I deserve a smoothie table.
I'm gonna get it.
I'm gonna put some salmon in so that we can get the like
fish.
Most out of that coal.
I'm gonna get it.
Just like all crowded around.
I got it.
I'll kill you
yourself. I got it.
Hold on, wait.
There's a study table right here.
I gotta turn JD on. I mean up.
What?
What?
My pleasure. All right. Smelt this salmon and then we're going exploring.
All right, JD, talk. Talk.
It's turning nighttime.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe I just gotta turn Brett.
Yeah. Let's go exploring. Let's go exploring.
It's nighttime though.
You
gotta
turn
let's go. It's a great idea.
No, I don't think it is.
Don't take that to me.
What? What's wrong with you, JD?
How about we just like wait until that's a turtle.
There's a bunch of turtles.
JD up by 300% because he's very quiet.
No.
What the heck?
Yeah.
You're just
I also
really quiet.
Had to turn JD up by 300%.
I already did that a while ago.
Turn me on.
Why are you standing?
I got a super long cord. Wait, guys, is my head like moving around right now?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, nice.
All of it,
yeah. Working.
I'm gonna get this piece of salmon.
That was my real life hand.
I'm gonna get this piece of salmon. Let's go. I got it.
Ow.
How do you quick move in VR?
It's because he has the least latency, because he's the one running the server.
That is true.
I probably have the most because I'm in VR. All
right.
I got that one too. I'll stop stealing.
It actually feels like really cool doing stuff in VR. Like, watch this.
Yeah, stealing the salmon's my job because I'm the food guy.
That doesn't look cool. What you did is that. Kenji, you want me to show you what you did?
What?
It's really cool doing stuff in VR.
That's just what you did. It feels cool. Here, hold on. I'm gonna start filming my perspective. Okay.
All right. I'll use it in the video if you can do that.
Yeah. Okay, I don't have a fishing rod. Do you guys have
I have fishing rods for us. Come on, let's go upstairs.
Splendid.
Sure. I fished up a second fishing rod, guys.
Here,
Come on up and fish.
Yeah, we're all having a fish session upstairs.
Okay.
Here, Kenji, here's a fishing rod for you.
We're all fishing.
JD, here's a fishing rod for you. Fish session.
Woo. I am not. Jump.
I'm going to expand the balcony.
Don't push
me.
Don't push. Why? Every time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna expand the balcony a little. I stole your pufferfish. Oh no!
What? Ow.
Kidgy keeps pushing me down.
Hey, no! Have...
hey, JD, you wanna kill Kenji when we get back up there? I'm gonna go push Kenji off.
Well, now I have to wait for this to.
Hey man, how's it going?
Oh hey, Kenji,
Ah!
I got him down.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
What is that?
Oh, it's a scout. There's a scout after Kenji right now.
Well, what do you have a sword? Whoa!
No,
it's just a friend, bro. It's just a...
Oh, there goes the turtle.
He's pushing me off the roof of a building.
Oh wait, I'll help you.
It's just a prank. Hey, whoa!
What?
Hey! Ah! Hey, watch it. Whoa, watch it,
Phil. Push me off the roof of the building. It was just a break.
You were lucky I landed in water.
I just pushed him down to get JD. There he goes.
How did JD fall?
JD is chasing Kenji right now. That's what's happening. Give you.
I don't even know if you can eat it.
How much hunger does pufferfish give you?
You're joking, right?
No.
Pufferfish poisons you.
Oh wait, let me lose some hunger real quick. I want to eat it.
Let's all get high off pufferfish.
Yeah,
man.
I want to eat this pufferfish really badly.
What the frick is that? Is that a freaking spider? Is that a freaking cicada? What the?
What, a scout?
Oh,
did you see a scout?
No. Wait. What was that? I saw that.
Where?
Oh, what is that? Oh, is that a roach?
I think it literally is a roach. I think that's in the.
I'm about to eat this pufferfish.
Let me check my dictionary.
Oh,
yeah, that's literally a roach.
Oh no, I'm turning, my screen's turning green, oh goodness.
I just figured out how to activate my shield.
I just ate a pufferfish and I'm high now. What is that?
What is that?
Did you just hear the help me? What is that thing down there?
In fact, a cockroach.
What is that down there? Look at it.
Yeah.
Oh no, let's find out.
Spencer, that's not a good idea. Oh goodness, oh my god.
Why is there boss music?
What is this? This boss music. Spencer just got taken to another realm. Oh my god.
What is all that? It put a hole in the floor.
Ow.
Get it? Oh, what is that? It put a dang
put hole. A hole.
Okay,
in the floor.
So it was not a good idea.
Yeah, I see that. It's at the door now.
JD, kill it. Kill
get
it.
Get him. Get him. You can
you.
Do it. You
I
can
got do it,
dude.
What is it?
You got it.
Do oh, is that Goatman? Yeah. That's Goatman.
It's Goatman.
Oh, wait, why is Goatman here?
I don't know.
My stuff.
Ugh, that was not a pleasant
hey, he disappeared.
Alright, yep. It
can't see nothing.
Here, wait, JD, I'm gonna get you back up here real quick. That was really chaotic.
Do not fish me up here.
That was, like, really chaotic.
Wait, is this wool?
What is that?
It's void matter.
I'm zombie fishing right now.
Ah.
I just fished.
Alright, wait, do it again.
Alright, I'm gonna try and get you up here. What is void matter?
I don't know.
It's, I don't think that works.
Have to walk. It
it's
won't
not.
Yeah, that is fun though. I can fish up the zombie. Zombie fishing.
JD, you have my fishing rod.
What is void matter? What does it do?
It's from the slumbering omen. I don't know. Hold on.
Slumbering omen?
JD, you have my fishing rod.
No.
Wait, I got an idea.
Dude, I should not have ate that puffer fish.
Hey, it's back.
What's
fellas,
back?
Right there.
The thing's back.
It's chilling.
Wait, yeah. The woman?
No. Oh,
Kenji, where's Kenji?
That thing
where's
right
Kenji?
There. Kenji.
Push him down.
Don't,
push,
do not push me
down.
Off.
Yeah, Kenji, push him off.
Do not push me off. Hey, whoa.
I pushed him off. I pushed him off. He's with the thing now. Is he dying?
It's about to get him.
Wait, is it?
He got taken. He got taken to another dimension.
Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, Kenji. He disconnected. Kenji disconnected.
just a prank, bro. The prank.
It's just... Can someone deal with that? What did someone...
What?
Wait, did someone say the coffee pasta?
What is he talking about?
Deal with what? What is he talking about?
I don't know what he's talking about because it's not here anymore.
It's not here. Tell him it's not here anymore. Here. We're gonna go up this little water place. There's a redstone right there. Should we get that?
Okay. I did it.
I was the one that killed it.
Okay. Do you have food?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay, great. No healing for me, it seems.
No. I have one piece of salmon, but that is reserved.
Splendid.
I have more coal for torches.
Whoa, what's that?
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's not good. That's not ideal. That is less than ideal. Oh my gosh. What the heck, dude? A chest just tried to kill me. What? Why? A chest just tried to kill me. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of the cave. Kenji.
Okay.
So, while you were gone, I heard screaming, I saw a different entity, and then a chest-
Yeah, the scream might have been me.
And then I got attacked by a mimic.
That's crazy. Is my stuff still here?
Yeah, I have your stuff. Let's just go to the surface. I have 20 coal, which is a lot of coal, so let's go.
Okay,
Yeah, did you
That's
hear that?
Not a good sound.
Yeah, we need to
That's
go.
Not a good sound.
We need to leave right now. Hello, what happened while we were gone?
30 food.
Anything happen while we were gone?
No. I died.
To what?
We.
The slumbering omen.
Oh. Oh, is that the big thing?
Probably.
Yeah, that's the big thing.
I never saw it.
The big white thing?
I request that you insert my goodies.
Alright. Here's that.
Hey! Step back, Jamie.
That.
I ate a grizzly bears.
What?
Huh?
Alright, look at the thing.
Alright, when it turns daytime, you guys want to go exploring?
Yes.
I believe that eating a grizzly bear statement after it has eaten honey could result in gaining the bear's trust.
Oh.
And it is claimed that they can be used as war mounts.
Hmm.
Interesting. We gotta ride the bears.
Interesting.
Behind you!
Oh, goat man.
Get inside.
Holy crap, dude. Goatman's right.
There's a thing over there.
I see Goatman.
You should get closer.
I don't want to. I was just gonna look at it from afar.
I'm gonna go say hi.
Goatman.
Oh, that thing. No, don't do that. He's gonna go say hi to that thing. That thing, you see it over there?
No, I don't.
It's different than
that. Can't miss that giant.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Yeah, another deflate breach.
He's not coming back home tonight.
His head just like went all the way around.
Oh my goodness. Oh, Spencer's dead.
There ain't no way.
No, he made deep slate, Spencer.
Is he leading it in the house?
Spencer ruined the property value. Spencer, you just
You're
ruined the
alive,
property value.
Baby.
No, he's right there.
Is it inside?
Spencer, you just ruined the property value so much.
What do you mean?
Look at all the deep slate outside. It's still out there. Look, it is still out there.
We're already getting one star reviews.
Behind that,
what's with your neighbors?
One star review. A giant eldritch being outside the room.
We're kidding, dude. Our property value is
so
low.
Much deep slate. All of our carrot water.
Our
carrot water.
No, all right. We need to mine that one. There's another deep slate bridge over there.
Yeah,
I faced through walls.
Where's it at?
No.
Alright, it's gone. The noise stopped.
Yeah.
Alright. Mine the deep slate. Mine up the deep slate.
It's too much.
It doesn't matter.
It is not gone!
It's not gone! No, it's in the pen.
It's in the pen.
Not,
wait, it's not gone.
I'm gonna kill it.
It's in the pen?
I'm gonna kill it.
It's stuck.
I hit it
okay,
and it
now it's gone.
I hit it and it disappeared.
That's all it takes?
The thing is really weak. Holy crap, it is so weak.
Hold on, I'm gonna look at his bridge.
Well, it laughed when it left, so I'm not sure if that weak's the word we want to go for.
It's really bad at
where you think
killing.
You're going.
Alright, I guess they're just all exploring the bridge. Hello? Hello? Can y'all hear me yet? Hey?
It's vacation time.
Did you guys see
are we exploring now?
Yeah,
guys,
check this out.
Alright, which way are we exploring? Let's go explore
Doesn't
this way.
Doesn't that look
way.
Cool?
Let's go explore.
Cool. No.
This way. Oh. Look at how fast I am because of the flippers. Holy crap. I'm so fast in water.
Wait, guys,
I'm never going underwater again.
Here, Brian's right there. Here, Brian's right there.
Swim in VR.
Here, Brian's
Yo, bro,
right there.
Yo, bro, how's it going?
Oh my gosh, he teleported right at me.
Like, the things that they keep making make a bunch of mobs spawn on them. This is terrible.
I know. They're ruining the property value.
Making,
where's JD?
Maybe Brett's crazy for not seeing him.
I see the eyes. I wasn't gonna say anything. Where's JD at? Well, I think we just left JD.
No, he's back there. Hold on, I'm gonna go get him.
It's survival of the fittest.
We are this way.
Alright.
Don't worry, my Pookie Bear, I would never leave you.
Okay, I didn't like how I had to hear that.
Wait, what did he say?
He said my Pookie Bear.
That.
Guess what? I'm recording, so I caught that 4K.
This is not
and I'm putting
video.
It in the, I'm putting it in
caught
the video 4K.
Gay
caught gay 4K. There's a catfish down there. I'm killing it.
Yay!
Yeah, let's go to the spooky forest. Oh, hey, Riggins.
What the frick is that?
Guys,
stop!
I can't swim in VR.
Oh, there it is. Guys, there, oh, guys, yeah, it's gone.
Guys, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Guys.
Kiji's gonna drown.
Guys, I can't swim.
It's so funny to watch.
Guys are hurting me.
What?
They're hurting me.
What's hurting you?
No, dude, you're just crawling around the skin, man. There's no eyes.
My boy has demons.
He's schizophrenic, man.
He's
scratching at his skin, man. He's scratching at his skin. There's
wait,
no
it's
bugs.
Turning
no
nighttime. It's turning.
There are bugs in your skin. Oh, there are bugs in your skin.
There's a million of eyes.
I'm in your walls.
I don't see any.
It's turning nighttime. We should go home.
I'm gonna punch this tree.
This looks so pathetic right now.
It's not working.
Oh, these noises.
Everything keeps getting dark.
Oh, right,
yeah, let's go home. Let's go home.
Yo, what's this? Oh, it's a blue jay.
Let's go home.
Just punch a bird.
I want to kill the bird. I want
to
kill.
Oh,
yeah,
I heard a help me. I heard a help me.
Yeah, I think this is a good time to leave.
Yeah, let's go home. It's turning night anyways. Come on.
Wait, no, guys. I want you to like walk into the cave for a second, like just for a second.
Okay.
I'm in the cave. Woo.
Yeah,
nothing's
go a little deeper.
To me.
Okay. Well,
nothing's
something
happening.
Bad happened to me. Ah! It's happening again! Ah! It's killing me!
Space.
There's just something wrong with him. Space. I think he's broken.
How do I fix my Spencer?
I see the eyes too, but nothing's happening to me.
How do I fix Spencer, man?
It every time I try to go in here.
Yeah, we gotta take him back.
I think you're cursed.
I don't know why this is so funny to me. Spencer's broken, man.
Like, I also see the eyes, but they don't affect me.
Alright, we need to go home.
Yeah, look, there's one right there.
Right. The eyes are
I'll lead the way.
In the face.
I'll lead the way. Sure. Okay, I'm home. I am home. Kenji, where are the others?
Oh.
Spencer's not here. Alright, we need to...
That's not good.
Let me message Spencer real quick on a...
Yeah, so I think I know what Spencer's talking about now with, like, the picture that comes up on his screen.
What's he talking
about?
It
came up on my screen, but since I'm in VR, it's like a... It was just like a black box above my hand with, like, the picture.
That is so terrible. Oh, I hear noises.
Yeah, it's probably not gonna be good for whenever they come back.
Yeah, I think we're just letting things spawn.
That's crazy. I got food.
JD's here! JD, tell me what happened. JD, did you die?
Yeah. Spencer was there. I didn't make it.
How far along is Spencer away?
Very.
So Spencer's almost home, though, is what you're saying.
Well, I can't get out of sprint mode first.
Oh, no.
No, he's not.
He's in a hole.
Alright, I think I'm gonna start I'm gonna start making another house.
Okay.
What do you mean another house?
Make like a castle, that'd be cool.
I'm gonna make another house. We could have like a little town. We'll each have our own house.
Yeah, that would be splendid.
Yeah, let's do that. That's a good idea.
I can't walk down the stairs. I keep crouching.
Oh, he said he'll come back in the morning. Hear the house at. Where should I build the house?
Far away.
Who's texting on Discord?
Never mind.
I'll
click
open Discord right here.
Oh, Weeping Angel.
Oh. There's a skeleton. Oh, he's dead.
What the heck? Oh no.